All right, let's get this started. I'm your camp director, Stacy. I plan things, play the guitar, I dance. Hire people, drive around, eat a bagel? What? To keep things simple, I overlook everything in this camp. But my goal is to make sure that you have a complete camping experience. To do that, I need to make some phone calls.
Hello? Hello?
Initiate code Akita.
What is camp without the dead seas, blobs, and other fun activities in the water?
We are your guardians of the water.
We will run, dive, and jump to save your life.
Actually, it's pretty simple. Listen to the instructions and have fun.
We are the lifeguards.
We are wranglers. Do I even have to say much? We take care of the horses and ride, ride, and ride. Let the horses speak for themselves.
Alright, so this guy is Akila. What's your favorite part of camp? Maybe not.
My point is, you'll be able to bond with these beautiful creatures and learn how to ride them. At the end of the day, where else can you learn how to ride a horse as fun as they do it in Camp Akita? The answer is nowhere. We are wranglers.
We are Highland Adventures. We climb, glide, and scream! Here you will get to learn how to rock climb, trust your peers, and fly through the skies. Our mission is to help you enjoy activities off the ground and overcome your fears. We are Highland Adventures.
And Chico.
Ever heard of Gordon Ramsay? Well, let us introduce you to La Cocina. Here, we cook one of the best Adventist meals for our campers. Akita runs on La Cocina. Let us cook.
We're sports activities.
Alright guys, let's be honest, we're probably the most fun activity when it comes to staying on the ground.
It will teach you the way of the goats.
We got basketball, football, volleyball, you name it. So hang tight, we might just throw everyone.
I mean, is there much to say?
Just watch.
We are mountain biking. We're gonna make sure that you explore every part of the off-road of Akita.
And some new plans too.
Just kidding, but we're going to take you on rough and fun adventures, so keep up.
It's that time of year.
to work.
We are the Nature Center. We take care of the small animals in Camp Akita, other than the horses and the deers.
These bodies may look small, but they're poos. Anyways, I know you guys love animals, and this is exactly why you're here.
We are Arts and Crafts.
We will teach you to make a lot of things here. Okay, not whatever you want, but you get my point.
No, we're not just doing origami and painting. With your creativity and hand skills, we'll give you the guidance and tools to make whatever you want. So come join us and let's have some fun.
Imagine we're in the wild. Actually, we are in the wild.
One of the most important skills to know in the wild is to shoot an arrow.
So we're here to teach you everything about shooting an arrow from top to bottom. Just make sure you hit the bag. Our goal is to get our campers to be confident and perfect in their archery skills.
We are archery!
Hey guys, I am in charge of fishing and geocaching.
All right, guys, what are we gonna do in a big lake like this?
Swim?
I'm 99% sure you said fishing.
While I teach you guys how to fish, I'm also gonna teach you how to find treasures around camp.
We are fishing and geocaching!
Steel drums, trombone, xylophone, djembe, calliope, oboe, piccolo, tuba.
Tell me when you're ready.
Ready.
All right. We are your counselors. Our goal is to protect, guide, and make sure our campers have fun. We're basically going to be your best friends. So what do you say?
Well, are you coming?
Hey, you didn't register.
What?